When solving two equations with substitution, we replace the variable with what it represents. In this case, for example 1, x is equal to or represents negative 3. So, wherever there's an x, we'll replace it with negative 3. Remember to put parentheses around whatever variable you're substituting. Now simply solve for y. We're going to add 6 to both sides. This gives us negative 3y is equal to 18. Now, if we divide both sides by negative 3, we get y is equal to negative 6. Since we know what x is equal to, we can now write our coordinate point, or our two values, x and y, together like this. In example 2, we do a very similar thing, however this time we have a value for y. So we replace the variable y in the first equation with what it represents, the negative 1. So when we replace it, we get 4x minus 7 times negative 1, in parentheses, is equal to 11. Since the only variable left in our equation is x, we then just solve for x. Subtract 7 from both sides, and we get 4x is equal to 4. Divide by 4 on both sides, and we get x is equal to 1. Notice now that we have the value for both x and the value for y, and we can write it as a coordinate point.